Been seeing more than our share of monster attacks lately.
So you think that's why there's been so much guard work?
That's a good guess.
Where's Leanne?
The bath.
Aren't you a sweet young thing? Not getting cold feet, I hope.
Whatever are you thinking?
Another monster about to strike.
There's a lot of that going around.
Oh, you scoundrel, you...
Oh, something always happens just when things start getting good!
A monster, here?
Hey, not wasting any time.
Are you okay? Oh, hurry!
I'm not giving up now. Let's give that another try. Man, stay close.
What, you don't think the two of us can handle this?
Just focus on the fight, okay?
Okay.
If you can hold your own, I can use you. Everyone else is just dead weight. He must have said that 1,000 times. A lot of good men died here. But there aren't any graves. And no one ever visits.
How sad, being forgotten like that.
Let's go.
Come on, get your ass up here.
What?
Must have been some monster, huh?
Give me a break.
So sorry.
You see anything?
Funny, I was about to ask you the same thing.
I didn't see a thing, okay?
Too small for a good look, huh?
What too small?
You're a wreck.
Not a single light.
Maybe trouble at the power station. You up for a trip?
Yeah, I am. I'm good in the dark.
Hey, I'm coming too! You didn't see anything, right? Zephyr?
He's good in the dark.
Will you knock it off?
We'll be right back.
You do know what you're doing, right?
I have a general idea.
I'll be waiting outside.
Maybe you should join him.
It may be dark down here, but chandeliers as bright as ever.
It's beautiful, isn't it? It's hard to tell until you look at it from a distance.
Yeah, well, with a name like that, you'd think it would at least give us a little more light.
I like it better this way.
Hey, all done. Saddle up. Time to go.
Hurry up, Zephyr. We're gonna leave you here.
I'm used to being alone.
Sorry, did you see something?
Where I was weak, God gave me you to be my strength. Through you, He will change the world so that people might be free of suffering. By the will of God, little by little, the world is reborn. I want to see that world. A world where people live life as they want to.
Is something the matter? You cannot stop now. Your destiny lies before you. Zenith waits just ahead. The entity you know as God. It's important you see it for yourself. Perceive the providence of our world.
Machine to determine when a man should die? What meaning is there in such a death?
Zenith has taken the place of God, that's all.
That's all.
And you expect me to keep up this charade? You'd have me go on leading the people? Leading them in the name of God? How can I remain a cardinal knowing this? Cardinal in a church with no God!
The people need a shepherd. Even if you find the thought distasteful, you must consider them.
You're right. Sparing one at the cost of many accomplishes nothing!
If we can learn to control this, it will change everything. we can create a new faith. A new faith that combines reason with compassion. Just think about it.
In one breath you deny God, and in the next you speak of faith. All right. I'll set my doubts aside. I'll set them aside to build a world of order, for the sake of the people. Whatever research is needed, I'll help in any way I can.
You've made the right choice.
Let my own sacrifice be the first. If divine providence is only a calculation, I won't sit back and accept my fate!